Why?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay,
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Dead Man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop! I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Ah, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
is not right.
Going on.
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I'll just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
Do it.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Thank you.
warning.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
You hurt? Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons locker just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
Oh God, no! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector. All systems nominal.
Boys, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
No movement detected. Black Iron security unit active. Scanning for active core signatures. Threat condition elevated. Activity detected.
version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Got to keep moving.
Change. Do not fear it, for it is only through change that we grow, that we become the best version of ourselves.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Gotta keep moving.
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. We are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
Think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive? Told you.
This is my kingdom.
And it's all yours.
Come on. Elias, I'm through. And so was Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there. Things killed him.
You're harder than us all. Let's just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For this storied institution, for the good of all mankind.
Something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on.
Hurry it up, man.
This'll come in handy, though. Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
UJC Printing, for all your needs.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'd be fucking tough getting in there. Core bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Shutting down.
activations are nearly complete. And the program. Reactivated under the supervision of Dr. Mahler. And what do you hope to achieve? Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
Let's go.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Asked the guards not to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do. They didn't know what was going on. Something was infecting people right before the breakout.
UJC Printing at your service. Excellent choice. Print finished. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Day.